Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. I'm Picking Rick and thank you for joining me. So what I have for you today is a challenge lock created by Barry Bradford, and that's his Iseopen number 40. And just give you a quick shot of it in there. Yeah, I'll just show you the lock works, moves freely. Very nice. And for this pick today, I will be using the wide bottom of the keyway tension wrench and Sparrow's hybrid in 25 thousandths. Okay, so start from the front. Okay, there was a slight click out of one there. Yeah, I'll get under. Slight count rotation. I was getting under two. Click. Going on for pin three. Count rotation, two clicks. Click out of four. Nothing on five currently. Back to beginning. One feels set. Two feels like it might be set. We got three, click out of four, another click out of four, click out of five, back to the beginning. One feels set. Just wanted to check and make sure. Count rotation on two. With a click. Nothing on three. Click out of four. And click out of five. And we've got this one open. Okay, let me just quickly move this out of frame. Quickly grab the key. Okay, so first, get this clip off. Barry, if you're watching this, I'm really sorry about butchering your C-clip, but I have plenty of spares. Something like that. Pop a shim in there. Grab a follower. And should be able just to there we go. Okay, so I'll go through these key pins in a second. So we've got what looks to be a double serrated key pin in slot 1, serrated key pin slot 2 and 3, a double serrated key pin slot 4, and a serrated key pin in slot 5. Now, let's get to the magic. So in chamber 1, got a serrated spool, chamber 2, a spool with multiple serrations, that spring from chamber 1, spring from chamber 2, gonna go with a double spool in 3. I don't know, would you call it a triple spool? We'll have a look in a second. And lastly, this looks like a stepped spool in chamber 5. They all appear to have same springs. Can't see anything on the Bible, and looks to be maybe counter milling in all 5 chambers of the core. So there we go, there's your pins. So yes, yeah, some very nice pins there. Lovely job indeed. That was the wrong way around. There we go, much better. But yes, it was a very fun pick. Definitely something enjoyable. So what can I say? Thank you very much, Barry, for creating the lock. And yeah. So any comments you would like to add, please put them below. I will answer every single comment. Any suggestions to help me with camera angles or things that will make the videos better for yourselves to watch, please contact me. Don't hesitate. I will be more than happy to listen to any suggestions. Other than that, have a good day and enjoy yourselves. Thanks, guys.